Time to bleed the brakes. So the easy way to bleed the brakes is with speed bleeders. The brakes are M8 by 125s. So, speed bleeder. When you say you want two, they put two in here and send you two. With the Russell, when you say you want one, they put two in here and send you one. So I'll put the links in the details. We're gonna bleed the brakes the easy way. And then we put the new one in. Thing just fucking squirted everywhere. So don't buy those speed bleeders for the back. They're too short. But we can make it work. It's still a one-man operation. I'll show you how. Top off your reservoir. Take the speed bleeder, screw it into the end of your hose. Attach the hose without the speed bleeder onto the bleed screw. Make sure you fill up your reservoir. Get your handy dandy container. Put the speed bleeder in the bottle. Now watch for air bubbles for me. It's working. Your hose fills up with fluid and it just pops into the thing. Oh, shit, fuck, crap, I gotta start over. That's what you get for talking. Starting over. and then close it up again. Try not to spill too much. Gets everywhere anyway. Wipe off what you do spill. I like to spray out the bleed screw with some WD-40. Then put your cap back on. So that actually feels good. I'd say take it for a spin, but I got top here gluing. I got top there drying. Last step is to top off your reservoir. On the fronts, the speed bleeders actually fit. They are still installed. So there you are, one man brake bleeding operation.